I'm at the Park Hyatt Lobby Hotel. In about 20 minutes, I'm gonna head up to my reservation at the NoMI Kitchen.
For the market? Oh,
thank you so much.
Yeah.
I'm back at the hotel, just finished up a really great dinner at the NoMI Kitchen, and my video stabilizer died, so that's why I'm recording this segment right now. I'm in my PJs and this navy pier shirt I got when I was actually in Chicago 2 years ago. And I can actually hear the trains. And just enjoying some of the snacks and drinks that the Fieldhouse Jones has very kindly provided. Thank you very much for that. And they even wrote me a letter and provided me a bag. So I am going to enjoy and use all of the things that you have provided. So thank you again. And yeah, I'm sort of gonna just wrap up tonight. I'm really exhausted and it's gonna be a good one. Now, the only question is which bed do I sleep in? Because there's two of them and I can't physically be in both. I guess either one works perfectly fine with me. Good morning. I spent the night at the Fieldhouse Jones Hotel. Very comfy beds, and I slept pretty well. So, I'm gonna go hop in the shower and then get some breakfast. Off to get some breakfast.
all packed up, ready to head on out.
Well, that was the Fieldhouse Jones. Thank you again for accommodating me. I had a really great time. And now it's off to explore the city again.